My name is SamChamp, and this is my first Let's Play of the game Metroid. This game was made in the year 1986 by Nintendo, as it states clearly on screen. And this game has has a connection to me, one way or another. I first played this game in the year 2013, and something's happening on screen. Emergency order. Beat Metroid on the planet Zeph. Destroy the mother brain of Ken Lightfang, Galaxy Federal Police M510. Well, that is the most of the plot you get in this game. My bad is Metroid, so let's hop right into it. What was I saying earlier? Oh yes, I played this game. First played this game in the year 2013. This is not the first Metroid game I played. Metroid Prime 3 Crush. This game's unique because you can go to the left. Oh my god! That was a very new for games back in the day. Mario didn't do that. And these little orbs I'm collecting are energy, also known as life. Yes, you need that to play this game. Your maximum is 99, but for whatever reason, the game decided to give you 30 at the beginning of the game. Also, when you die and come back, you still get 30, not 99. However, there are items that will increase that, don't worry. There are 6 energy tanks, or 8 actually. You can only get 6, then I guess if you wanted to make 2 of them. Or as a, it's not a save point, but something where you could refill if you need it. One is actually back here, it's right above me, but I can't get to it. Need upgrades. And one of them will actually take the majority of upgrades, and we have to get enough doors. The reason why is because these blue doors, well, some of them are red. Red one means I missiles at him. Why 5, I do not know, but that is a trait that continues throughout the series. There is an award one later in the game, which is 30 of them. That was way later in the game. The game's not for long. We'll be 100%ing this. So, all items, everything. I am actually playing this on an emulator. I do have the GameCube version for Metroid Prime 1. However, it's fine, it's just one fucking item in this game, actually. I fucking hate it. I don't know how you're supposed to do it without messing the fuck up every damn time. So yes, and where do you get missiles, you ask? You just fall! Bounce. Yes, this game is very, cryptic. Well, no, it's not. It's just that it's like, hey, here you go. Go fuck yourself. I'm not gonna tell you how to play this game. You figure out. I won't tell you what this game is. However, I got this game memorized in the back of my head. Not even kidding. These things I'm killing are called Space Pirates. And not Metroids. And here's a missile. Now, a missile instant kills everything. Awesome. Select it. Well, pressing select and you turn blue. Now I just hit that. And those give you more. Hit it up. Well, that. Yeah, I like the hands pretty cool. I have stories to tell them. Well, actually, I do have a story. When I was first playing this game, I knew where the muscles were, I knew where the first energy tank was. Next, and I could not find the bombs whatsoever. How in the shit or where the shit are they? And I didn't want to watch another LP of this walkthrough. And I went around the whole damn place getting puzzled. Yes, puzzled is a word I really used. And I didn't know when I watched an LP of this. I don't remember what it was called, but some weird guy playing this game, and it was actually in this room right here. He got the bombs bombed through the floor, and essentially what that is right in there is a death trap. There's nothing down there, and just don't go down. It's pointless. And see, he was like, every time you discover something, he'd say, "His eyes are open." From now on, in my own existence, not in the hallways, but when I'm literally by myself, I will say that, especially when playing this game. Oh, see, we got 99. We will not get any more. As you can see there, there's an energy tank, which is right here. And now, we get 200 HP. Everything in the sand. That 100, 288. No, because it counts zero. So it is, in fact, 200. But you can count this energy tank. Come on. That makes sense. It has zero energy. God damn it. Fuck you. You can have zero energy. When I have to blow up, I'm like, oh, all this beeping noise. Oh, hey, you're about to die. So, yes. Running out of commentary. I'm a voice of chill. Shit on this. God. Oh, here is where the bombs are. Five missiles open these doors that you're about to see. And no one cares. If you run out and just grind up, or run out of missiles, just grind up these things and have it a while, you'll get some. Yeah, some weakness. Oh, you need five missiles? Let's give you energy! Then here's the first item. Donkeys. Oh my god. I remember one time my dad and I were watching like a master or something. And this one guy kept saying shit. Okay? This one guy kept saying shit when someone would tee off. And one time, this guy just yelled, "Ridiculous!" And I don't know why, that just tickled me so much. I was laughing uncontrollably for like 20 minutes. And I was like, "Sam, it's not that funny." And I'm like, "I know, but it's hilarious to me." That thing. One of these space pirates is gonna hurt me, watch. Wow, I am surprised. And here, we have the ice missile. Not missiles, but what the fuck, why am I not moving? Oh yeah, and fucking ice thing sucks. What it does... freezes and unfreezes. Watch. When I unfreeze, or when it freezes, it doesn't do any damage. So technically, you have to do double damage. I'm supposed to get this out of the time. There we go. Oh, God. Sometimes it will crawl through the door with you and it'll hurt you. Yeah, that's kind of stupid. Well, I'm gonna end this video here.